his eyes. He has such beautiful eyes. They're a subtle brown or misty blue. Well, they have flair. Oh, and so does his hair. Which is this golden blonde, or is it velvet black? Well, something totally cute like that. And the point here is, I seem to have forgotten his name. But he is hot. All that matters is he is so damn hot. That John or Mark or Sal or George, he has this way with words. Like when he told me in a whisper, thing I've ever tasted. I don't know what he meant, but who really cares, since I can't seem to remember his name. I wish I had his number, instead of losing it that day in the back of his Chevrolet. I wonder if he'll call me. What will he say? What will I say? Hello, lover. No, it was amazing. Well, good flexibility runs in my family. Of course, I'd love to meet you behind the quad tomorrow. I'll be your Scarlet, and you'll be my Rhett. I know your name isn't Rhett. Is it? Of course it isn't. Oh, you like the way I said your name while we were... Say it now? Oh, you... I would say your name, but my mom doesn't let me use proper nouns on the telephone. Right. Except for Rhett. And Scarlet. I am so fucked! What was his name? What was his name? What was his... Could two people get married without actually knowing each other's names? Because there was something real there. A connection in his barrage. Jeff, what was his name? What was his name? I wish I knew.